The menopause is when a woman stops having periods and is no longer able to get pregnant naturally. It occurs when there has been a change in a woman's reproductive hormones and the ovaries no longer release any eggs. The menopause is a natural part of aging that normally happens between 45 and 55 years of age, as a woman's oestrogen levels decline. However, around 1 in 100 women experience the menopause before 40 years of age. This is known as premature menopause or premature ovarian insufficiency. It can occur earlier in those who smoke tobacco. The side effects of menopause can be daunting, from night sweats to a low sex drive. Common side effects of menopause, in reality, can include low mood or anxiety. Lots of things can affect your mood, and that includes the change in hormone that happens around menopause. If you've had anxiety or depression in the past, your symptoms may worsen during menopause. Night sweats. Night sweats occur as a result of strong hot flashes that cause sweating of the body in the middle of the night that usually wakes you up. Hot flashes. Hot flashes are explained as a sudden feeling of heat all over the body. You might even experience redness of your face and sweating of the body. Hot flashes can occur with different intensity, from mild to strong. Other side effects: a possible but contentious increased risk of atherosclerosis. The risk of cardiovascular diseases rises sharply after menopause. But the risk can be reduced by managing risk factors, such as tobacco smoking, hypertension, increased blood lipids and body weight. Women who experience menopause before 45 years of age have an increased risk of heart disease, death, and impaired lung function. You may also notice your hair and skin become drier and thinner. Some women gain weight during menopause. Take home message: menopause is not an illness. It's a natural part of life. Getting through the menopause is not always easy. By keeping open the channels of communication and sharing information and experiences with other women, partners, colleagues, and health professionals, women will feel supported and better informed as they go through it.